Fiction, The Reader's Mind, by using onomatopoeias and using wild words. First I use a hook so someone can like be interested in my story.
Fiction and The Reader's Mind by having verbs and a hook to hook the readers in, and onomatopoeias and wild words.
I had the picture in The Reader's Mind by starting with a question in my item to hook the people in and make them read my item.
They never trust a wolf, otherwise they'll eat you up.
The house high up in the sky.
Clear day, there was a girl named Crystal. She has golden hair with purple eyes that look like purple flowers.
It's falling down. Was bang clunk.
I smell soggy dampness. Then I know rain is coming. Interesting, because I use wild words.